How to theme your Ubuntu for Halloween. It's that time of year. You dress yourself and your house up for Halloween. Why not your computer too? I'm going to show you a way you can theme your Ubuntu for Halloween. Links for everything you need are in the video description. Let's get started. First, download the Halloween theme by Keith Hedger. Then download the Fear and Mystery theme. The Halloween theme requires the icons from this theme. Now you want to right-click on the desktop, and choose Change Desktop Background. Click the Theme tab, and drag and drop the two tar.gz files over. Click All Hallows Eve, to apply the theme. Now we need a Halloween desktop background. Click the Background tab, navigate to an image, and drag and drop it in the window. I made this background by combining two images. Links are in the description. Next, we will download a Halloween font to use. This site has a lot to choose from. I'll just choose the first one. The steps to install it are simple. First, right-click, and extract the files. Next, go to your home folder, and press Ctrl+H to show hidden files. If it isn't there already, right-click and create a .fronts folder. I have no idea why this text-to-speech can't say fonts. Put the .ttf file in there. And now it's installed. You just need to set it as your font. Right-click on the desktop again, and select Change Desktop Background. Select the Fronts tab. Change the fronts to how you want it. I'm going to change the first one. As you can see, you need to play around with it to fit it the way you want. and there you go. Your Ubuntu is all set for Halloween. If you enjoyed this, be sure to thumbs up, favorite, and subscribe. Have a fun, safe Halloween.